The move to the launch pad for Artemis I, a visual treat in the sky, and a NASA tech demo hitches a ride to space. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. Teams at our Kennedy Space Center moved the Space Launch System rocket and Orion spacecraft to Launch Pad 39B ahead of our uncrewed Artemis 1 flight test around the moon and back. Artemis 1 is currently targeted for launch no earlier than November 16th. The second total lunar eclipse of 2022 happened on November 8th. This 10-image composite captured at Kennedy Space Center shows what the moon looked like during various phases of the eclipse. If you're wondering about the next total lunar eclipse, that won't happen until March 2025. NASA's lofted technology demonstration hitched a ride to space with NOAA's JPSS-2 weather satellite on November 10th. JPSS-2 is expected to help improve weather forecasts, and lofted is an inflatable heat shield that could protect spacecraft during atmospheric entry and re-entry. A Northrop Grumman Cygnus resupply spacecraft launched on November 7th with more than 8,200 pounds of science investigations and cargo for the International Space Station. This is the company's 18th space station cargo flight for NASA. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.